Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Viper MC Let's Play. Last video, I didn't have a mic due to the fact that my fan was too loud, and if I used the generic computer mic, you would have picked it up. So today we get some running into bases, clips, and for the first half, you won't hear a mic, mainly due to the fact I recorded that yesterday. I didn't have a mic at the time. But with all that being said, yep. So I hope you enjoy the video, and please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And yep. Hey guys, welcome back. Now we're gonna go to this base, Efru Aussie Ping. They're 1 on 3 DTR. Not expecting to make them raidable, but let's see what damage we can do. Minus 6 on 1024. I'll bring you back from there. Alright guys, we're at his base. This is Aussie Ping. He actually ran into his base before and made him raidable. He had a piston trap out here. Yep, he still has it. Let's see if he can get his attention. Yep, he sees us. Okay, now he's gonna pull it. Yep. I thought. I'm in. Let's go. I'm fighting him now. He pot speed. Oh, he's getting rocked. Okay, breaking him off the corner. Does he not have pearls? I don't think he does. He's potting like crazy. Rock the hell out of him. Cookie. Oh, I need cookies. Let's go, David and Sen. P1. Oh, I just P1. Then, I need something good. P1, P2. Chop do. Lever. Oof. Can we still get out? Well, that's a GG, boys. Alright, see you guys in the next one.
Thank you.
the end.